With all laser LASIK, your surgeon uses a laser to create a very thin flap of tissue in the top layers of the cornea. This corneal flap is folded back. Your surgeon then uses another type of laser to remove a precise amount of corneal tissue. Afterward, the flap is laid back in its original position where it heals naturally in place. After LASIK, the reshaped cornea focuses light more accurately on the retina, restoring clear vision.